Hey guys, it's Kim and this is my new channel. I am going to be doing another beauty haul and I think I'm going to love this. So, I got a whole bunch more of new stuff from my beauty supply store called Beauty World. And I'm actually wearing this lip gloss. It's actually really pretty. So we're going to go with like some NYX. There's another pigment that I got, and everything's gonna go to work on my nose, and I just paint what I have. So, I got two more jumbos here. I got the yogurt and the cream. And this is the cream. It's another pigment. And then, this is shiny. So, and I just use this as primer. I don't really use the amazing pigment. I'm gonna pull them to that little pigment. They're just like these powders. I got the Forza Pearl Mania. So they're all cool. Okay. Let's see. This is Meat Pearl. This one is Yellow Gold Pearl. This meat and gold. Meat Pearl. Lilac Pearl. Silver Pearl and Charcoal Pearl. Those are all of them that I want to do. So I'm going to show you all of them that are small, but we'll see how far they are. Contour Dome Brush, and I'm actually going to put this facing. It shows the target area. You can see the stuff in my eye. I'm not even looking at this brush, but it's in my head. Really nice brush. I guess that it's soft, so I can't wait to do a couple more tutorials with it. Okay. Let's put it on. Got some eyelashes. Let's see, I'm gonna put this in. And I got these eyelashes are called fabulous lashes and really stop staring at my eyes of course very much. And it's CL117. And then I got the as is your natural skin, and it's a concealer stick, and this is what it is. And I'm sure it'll work out my under specials. I don't have any makeup on today, but not as well. Okay. In my last video, how you guys know that I got these little like collagens. And here's the other two. Oh my god, these are only like $1.99. And they each kind of like colors. These colors, which are very pigmented. They don't really have a name. This all I can. I'm just going to use a little mirror and do a brush. It's going to come with a little brush that I never use it. And you have this beautiful purple, the dark green, pink green, purple. And feel my green. each color just like a brown green color, and then it just comes to common. So I had almost everything like I'm missing one, but I don't know which one I'm missing. This one's called I don't know what it's called. This is called Eyes and Cheeks, but I love the palette, like it's so good. So I also got two little lip glosses called Sugar. That one, I think I can have this one. And it actually makes the cream everything. And I love that this is everything. I love both of these a lot. Now I got a couple other cleaners of Wild and Fancy. And I wish you can see some cleaners on it. You can take them out, but let's see what that one looks like. This one's called Dolphin Song. Just a pretty blue. Spring Overture. It's a charcoal spring. Black called Juno. It's shimmering. Miss Aroma. I have a for that one. And then last but not least, Yacht with Guevara. I'm just keeping some of these before I get them. I have more things in my shirt. I got this pretty little flower. I'm just gonna like do my hair and leave this side curly and just my shirt. And I'm going to get you can find me. And then put this where this all going again, so you guys see it. And I'm going to put this straw. So it's so nice to put it here. It's really pretty bad. There's one of them. Let's put that in. And then, lots of more rings, you guys. These are the blue flakes. And you can get $1.99. I got this one. And you can stick them in whichever you can. I'm gonna put them all on my screen. That one has an entry. So these are the ones that I got with this butterfly wings. That's why I wanted this flower wings. And they do have necklaces and stuff there. Tons of other stuff, hair product, look at it, hair product stores, but they just have like tons of stuff and stuff. And that was my little beauty haul, and it was my first video, and I hope that's when it looks back in this video. Oh, that was my first one, it's really party like, whatever. So, if you haven't subscribed, this is my first video, like I said. Here you go. I'm gonna make a video. And this is not another topic because I have to go back. If you guys see the world before makeup soon, you can have that all this next to one. Which we could have organizing it. So I'll talk to you guys later.
Okay.